composition of personalities of hundreds of campers from across the country, but what is consistent week to week is the power of Bible preaching to change lives. Since 1953, we have welcomed the deaf for a free week of camp in Murfreesboro, Tennessee. The deaf enjoy horse rides and swimming, meeting other deaf from across the country, and most importantly, they hear the gospel in their own language.
My name is Ronnie Rice. I had never heard the gospel of Jesus Christ until someone explained it to me. I didn't understand that Jesus saved. I didn't understand sin, hell, or heaven. But then I fully understood and believed that Jesus died on the cross for my sins. I trusted Jesus Christ and accepted Him as my Savior when I was 16 years old. Hello, my name is Alan Snare. I am from Pennsylvania. There was a pastor who decided to call the Bill Rice Ranch and have Bill Rice III come to his church for revival meetings in the fall of 1968. He explained to me how I could be saved. It was very clear. I could accept Jesus to forgive my sins. That is what I wanted. So we prayed together and I accepted salvation. It changed my life.
Hello, my name is Tyler Thornton. Hello, I am Rebecca. At the age of 12, I came here to the Bill Rice Ranch and became saved. Later, we met while working here with the deaf children. I'm excited to be back here working with deaf children, helping them to understand about Jesus Christ. Now, I'm the director of Deaf Camp, continuing to reach deaf children for Christ.
Oh, There's a friend that will be closer than a brother. He is faithful in each promise that he gives. On this solid rock I stand, other ground is sinking sand, and I know each day the victory he will give. For God hears each time, I humbly call, God sees he lived after all. Others doubt and question, there's a truth that I can claim. In everything, God knows. There's a blessed comfort and a sweet assurance as you yield your life into the Lord's control. For he promises to carry every burden. He is waiting there to lighten every load. Why not give your everything to Christ the Savior? For he fashioned you as he would have you be. He's creator over all, yet he hears each time you call. It's through Jesus we can know his wondrous peace. For God hears each time I humbly call. God sees he made it after all. Others doubt and question, there's a truth that I can claim.
In everything.
Yes, in everything.